Brandon Landry, who will lead us in the singing of our national anthem, followed by Reserve Lieutenant Kurt Terrier, who will lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance.
Chaplain Jim Doug will now give the invocation.